with a wham, just because you can, Lizzyland. Lizzy, Lizzyland, picking with a wham, just because you can, Lizzyland. Lizzy, Lizzyland, kicking with a wham, just because you can, Lizzyland. Hey everyone, welcome to Lizzyland. I'm Lizzy. This is my crazy land. Who is excited for today? Me? It's going to be treasure hunt time because who knows what day it is tomorrow? It's Easter. So before we do that, we got to sing our nice quiet songs upstairs first. It's going to prepare us for the hunt. Off we go. Up the stairs. Did you like my slide? It's actually a bit steep. In we come. And on to... There we go. Alrighty then, putting you into the tripod. Oh, hello everyone. My old violin teacher's watching. Mrs. McNaught, hello. Mrs. McNaught taught me a long time ago. Oh, wow. Thanks so much for coming, everyone. If you've got any requests, let me know. In the meantime, I'm going to start singing a few songs. Now, before I do, I thought I'd just go to our notice board first. Now, you guys all know that whenever you want, you're allowed to draw a picture, draw a little love letter to me and send it in the mail. Anytime you want, I can let you know what my address is. It's Lizzyland. Mummy and Daddy can ask me later on. And as you can see over here, we have some beautiful things that happened the last week or so from Genevieve last week and my nieces and nephews the week before. But my other things on the notice board for today are, now remember that, well, remember to write to me, that was one of them. And then The King of Kids is another fantastic kids show done by Tim. And you just check him out on Facebook. He does a lot of live stuff like me. Sometimes we play together. And I'm a cat, so that's pretty exciting. So remember to check him out as well. And the other thing on that list was remember to come next week because next week's a very special time. It's my birthday. But I thought that I could celebrate it with all you guys. Oh, what a great way to celebrate my birthday. So make sure you tune in for next week. Oh, Janet Oliver. Another one of my students. Thanks for watching. All right, let's have a song. Woo, this one, oh, it's just too tricky to play and sing and do all the actions all at once. So I'm gonna have to get you guys to help me with this one. Are you ready? Now, right at the end, I might play some violin to get it really fast. Ah, here we go. So it goes a little bit like this. Who knows where your head is? You ready? Heads and shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Heads and shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Heads and shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Shall we do it again? Let's do it a little bit faster. Are you ready? Whew. Me, me, me. Heads and shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Heads and shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Heads and shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Again, faster. Here we go. Heads and shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Heads and shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Heads and shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Final one, everyone. Are you ready? As fast as you possibly can. How did you go? Did you keep up? That was really fast. Something nice, nice and slow, I think, for now. Tuning, tuning, tune. Here we go, here we go. Thanks for watching, everyone. Oh, so great to have you all along. Now, it's a beautiful day, but sometimes when it rains, oh, look at all those colors. Just like in my song that I'm about to sing. Sometimes when it rains, the clouds come out, and you might see a beautiful, beautiful rainbow. Red and yellow and pink and green, purple and orange and blue. I can sing a rainbow, sing a rainbow, sing a rainbow too. Listen with your eyes, listen with your eyes, and sing everything you see. You can sing a rainbow. Sing a rainbow, sing along with me. Red and yellow and pink and green, purple and orange and blue. I can sing a rainbow, sing a rainbow. A rainbow too. Did you sing it too? I hope so. Love rainbows. What's something else is outside? A little doggy called Bingo. Now, this is a song especially for my neighbor, Emily. There was a farmer had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, how do you spell it? B-I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh, apparently. That's one of Jordan Walker's favorites. Hi, Jordan. Hi, Dahlia. Hi, everyone. That family. All right. Well, it's going to get a little bit more complicated. Got to put the violin down. It's too hard. Instead of saying the letter B, we are going to clap. Ready? Me, 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 me. There was a farmer had a dog. And Bingo was his name, O. I-N-G-O. 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 And was his name, O. Okay, are you ready? The next one's gonna be a head pat. Just follow along. There was a farmer had a dog, and Bingo was his name, O. NGO, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh, it's getting tricky. The next one's going to be a stomach pat. Are you ready? We've changed key a bit. Here we go. There was a farmer had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, GO. G-O, D-O-N Bingo was his name. Oh. Okay, there's two more. The second last one is, let me just have a check to remind myself. Oh, who can click like that with your thumbs like that? If you can't, just kind of give your fingers a shake. That'll do. Here we go. Here we go. Me, there was a farmer had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh. 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 Did you muck it up too? I did. Oh. Oh, and Bingo was his name. Oh. All right, one more. Oh, this is getting really tricky. Last one's gonna be jumping. I'm just gonna do a bob, okay? Are you ready? So everyone's standing up. Me, there was a farmer had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, and Bingo was his name. Oh, we got there. Just. I hope you all got there too. Oh, Greg Jard used to do sound for Deep Blue. What a champion! So cool. Thanks for watching. I've got all my cool mics and stuff set up here with my Sennheiser wireless. So yeah, learning all the time. All right, now the next thing we're going to do is very, very important. First of all, though, we need to sing a song about it. Something I prepared earlier in the week. I woke up during the night and I thought that'll do. Going on a treasure hunt, treasure hunt, treasure hunt. Looking for the clues, you can do it as you choose. We're going on a treasure hunt, treasure hunt, treasure hunt. Just make sure you have lots of fun along the way. You guys ready for this treasure hunt? I am. So, first thing that you need for a treasure hunt is something to carry your treasure in. So if you're doing Easter treasure hunt, then obviously you've got some chocolate eggs to find or maybe some other little treasures, okay? So just like I carry my violin around in my beautiful handbag here, we are going to need to make a little basket. Hi, Oliver and Emily. So here's one I prepared earlier, slash mum prepared earlier. Very, very easy to make. I'm sure some of you have already made something like this before. Okay, so here we go. Oh, hi, Shenzo. You first of all get your beautiful little basket, which could be made from, I don't know, like a chicken meat tray, or it could be donuts. You know, those things that you find in Coles and Woolies. Okay. You get your beautiful handle, which you can definitely colour if you like, and get mummy and daddy to help you with stapling the that to there. Let's see if that works. It worked. Very good. And so you do the other side as well. Now you've got a couple of options. If you've got some really beautiful wrapping paper, you can just cut that up and kind of wrap it around the side. Or if you've got some nice white paper, you can do your own drawing. Here's one that my mummy did before. Look, she's done lots of patterns on hers. Flowers, not flowers, what do you call those things? Love hearts, stars, smiley faces. Stunning. And I mean, everyone loves a good tub of Jalna yogurt. So that is also a fantastic carry basket. Yeah, and so when you get to this point, you can just, there's some grass there. There's some tree. No. Oh, look, there's Lizzie. Ha. Whatever you like, you can decorate it. And then you can fill it up with your special egg protection. Could be bubble wrap, it could be cotton wool balls, it could be whatever you like. Toilet paper? No, maybe don't use toilet paper. Okay. Now, last but not least, if you have eaten all of your Easter eggs already, or maybe you're not allowed Easter eggs, maybe you don't eat chocolate, we can make really pretty little pretend eggs. This one is I think a ping pong ball covered up in alfoil. And this one is a little, just a rock covered in alfoil too. So there you go. There's my little pile of treasures, so you can pretend to hide them too. So for now, guys, it's time for us to go on our treasure hunt. Now, the way this works is that there are clues everywhere. We don't know where. Well, we don't know where. But every clue is a picture. And once I work out what the picture is, that's where I go to for my next clue. Okay? Hopefully there'll be some eggs to collect along the way. Are you ready? Here we go. So I've got my special basket. Okay, that's all ready. All right, that's already there. That's already there. Okay, now, Mum, you are. Mum's just standing there. She's ready to go. We're gonna turn this around too. Can you see me? Yeah? All right, great. Now, my first clue, I have no idea where that is, so I need to start looking for it. Somewhere around here. Somewhere is. Oh! I think I got it. Cool. Let's pop that in there. Oh! Ah, my first egg. Okay, now what's this? Ooh, that's funny. What is that? That looks like some doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doos. And the arrow is pointing there. What do you think that might mean? Maybe the stairs? Let's have a look. Off we go. We're going on a treasure hunt, treasure hunt, treasure hunt. Looking for the clues, you can do it as you choose. We're going on a treasure hunt, treasure hunt, treasure hunt. Just make sure you have lots of fun along the way. Okay, now the top of the stairs now. Where is that? Oh, there it is. Oh, okay. Oh, fantastic. Oh, here we go. Oh, look, another egg. Oh, toilet roll. Fantastic. This is very easy to do, guys. You can do this at home. Draw your own pictures. Oh, a nice melty egg. Okay. What is that? I can see something that looks like a little cute house. Got a window. There's a tree. Oh, that's the Very good. Off we go. We're going on a treasure hunt, treasure hunt, treasure hunt. Looking for the clues, you can do it as you choose. We're going on a treasure hunt, treasure hunt, treasure hunt. Just make sure you have lots of fun along the way. Okay, here I am at the cubby house now. I will just gonna come in here. Here I go. Oh, what a nice, neat little cubby house. Someone's been doing some cleaning. All right, now, is it in the teapot? No. Underneath that, what about behind there? No, bin. You wouldn't hide a clue in the bin, would you? No, okay. Woo! Can you see it? There it is. All right. Down goes the violin. What's this clue gonna be? Here we go. Woo! What's that? It's got a little thing on it. Is that? I think that might be a little fire. Do you remember that time that we sang that song? Once a jolly swagman can buy a billabong. Under the shade of a coolabah tree, and he sang as he sat, and he waited till his billy boiled. Who'll come a waltzing Matilda with me? All right, so we need to find a billy. I don't know where that billy is. Should be outside somewhere. We're going on a treasure hunt, treasure hunt, treasure hunt, looking for the clues. You can do it as you choose. We're going on a treasure hunt, treasure hunt, treasure hunt. Just make sure you have lots of fun along the way. Oh, there's my old hat. It is getting a bit hot. Maybe I should put my hat on. Oh, look, there's a billy. Ah, put that aside. Found the billy. All right, Mr. Billy, what have you got for me? Lovely, lovely. Pop that in there. Ooh, another little eggy egg. Ooh, it's melting. What on earth is that? Now that is one special drawing. I think they're leaves and it's all shrubby. What do you think that might be? Maybe a I don't know. I might need to go for a bit of a skip and work it out. Who can skip? Like this. We're going on a treasure hunt, treasure hunt, treasure hunt. Looking for the clues, you can do it as you choose. We're going on a treasure hunt, treasure hunt, treasure hunt. Just make sure you have lots of fun along the way. Look, there it is. I reckon this one is going to be nice and melted. Yummo. How good's that? The violin just sits on top of the hedge. Just like that. Oh, hello, butterfly. Butterfly, butterfly. Oh, where's my basket? Put that there for later. Oh, what is that? Can everyone see what that beautiful, beautiful picture is? That's a flower. What color is it? I think it's blue. Okay, here we go. I need to find a blue flower. Looking, looking, looking. You guys seen that blue flower anywhere? Oh, there it is. Ah, fantastic. Here we go, down here. Hiding behind that special blue flower. Let me get out my special egg first. Pop that in there. Look at all those clues building up. Ooh, what's that? That looks like it's green and it's got Lizzyland on the front of it. What do you think that might be? Let me think. Seems like it might be a letterbox. Where do the letterboxes sit? There it is. Lizzie Land, just like the clue. Hopefully it's in here. Such a good hedge. So many eggs to eat later on. Okay, now let me just come into the shade to show you what this one is. Oh, this one's interesting. Look at that. Who knows what that is? Looks like a tree with a little house on it. Do you recognize that rope? That slide? I know what that is. That's the tree house. We're going on a treasure hunt, treasure hunt, treasure hunt. Looking for the clues. You can do it as you choose. We're going on a treasure hunt, treasure hunt, treasure hunt. Just make sure you have lots of fun along the way. Okay, well, I'm gonna have to climb up into the treehouse. Okay, so let's put Mr. Violin up there. Okay, I think this might be our final clue, guys. Should I do the rope or the tree? I'm doing the tree. It's a lot easy. Here we go. All right. All right, I'm gonna have a bit of a look. I'm looking, I'm looking, I'm looking. I can't see it anywhere. I don't know if you guys can see my last treasure. I'm looking. Anyone see it? Anyone see where it is? Oh, there it is. Oh, I'm gonna have to use the special pulley. Oh, wow, what an amazing last treasure. Oh, I'm gonna have to take that off and gently carry it down and show you guys, because I don't wanna break this beautiful egg. Coming through here, coming down. Such a great treasure hunt. Here we go. Down here. Oh, look at this. Oh, I'm so excited. Oh, look. Okay, so in here we have lots of little chocolate eggs. But I wonder what's in here. A special origami egg. That took hours and hours and hours. Cheep, 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 cheep. Look. Oh, it's a little cheepy chicken. Hello. You can make one of these. I'll put a link at the end of Lizzieland. Show you how to make one, they're pretty easy. Now, I put this as the final prize because I thought it might be a nice little reminder that Easter's not just about eating lots of chocolate eggs, is it? Or treasure hunts, even though they're fun. But it's about new life and the gift of that. So let's celebrate that this Easter. Cheep, cheep, cheep. For now, guys, that's all we got time for. So it's time for Lizzieland song. Lizzie, Lizzie land, kicking with a wham, just because you can, Lizzie land. Just because you can, Lizzieland. Yeah, here we go, Lizzie, Lizzieland, kicking with a wham. Just because you can, Lizzieland. Thanks for watching. See you next week.